this time, I'd like to present you to the Electric Church. And if maybe you all listening to our notes here in our scenes, you know, playing instead of rapping like I am now, then maybe that'll be just as good enough for anything. You stick the sound. It's all freedom.
For Jimi Hendrix, the electric guitar was a conduit to the human soul. A way to connect with audiences on a deeper, more spiritual level. And when he played the blues through those ethereal, humbucking pickups, he changed blues and rock music forever. Ever the provocateur, Jimi Hendrix lived and played on the fringes of convention. So it was no surprise that he took to the guitar that was called radical and ahead of its time. A guitar as audacious and bold as Hendrix himself, the venerable Flying V. Jimmy was not monogamous when it came to guitars. And he didn't always play his SG or Flying V on stage. But in his quieter moments before a show, or when he really needed to channel his inner Clarksdale, he often turned to the weighty tone of his Gibsons.
That's where my baby stays.
Jimmy's 12-bar blues masterpiece, Red House, was probably one of the greatest blues recordings played on a Gibson since Robert Johnson stepped up to a mic with his L1. And like Johnson, Hendrix elevated the art form and drew praise and validation from contemporaries like Albert and B.B. King. Jimmy's catalytic playing style has influenced generations of players around the world and across genres. His virtuosity and stagecraft continue to serve as a beacon that will forever inspire.